All right. Hi, everyone. So I have a product here to review. It is the Teething Drool Pads and Bibs by Baby Preferred, and they are actually to put on carriers. So I have a Swift Classic Infantino carrier to try them on. So she sent me two packages of them. So we'll just take it out. It's three pieces. You can order these. I know you can order them at Walmart. You can also order them, I believe, at babypreferred.com. Here is the card. Let's see. So it shows three easy steps for putting them on your carrier. So you have two pads for the two pads for the straps, and then one that goes over the front of it, which is really nice because it's a waterproof material on the inside, and you can wash these instead of having to wash your entire carrier. And this one is a neutral color cream with blue and brown ships on it. And it even has where you could hang a pacifier or a toy clip on there if you wanted to. So that's one set. And then the other set here is a cream and like black bird or ravens on it. Let's see if I can get this lighting good. There we go. Whoop, sorry. So it also has the two pads. This one has the toy or pacifier clip on the handles, on the arms. And here's the other one. And then it has a pad. And this one has little snappies, which I believe this is for the Ergo Baby. Yeah, I believe this one goes for the Ergo Baby, which I don't have. I think I have to use the other one. But it does show you it's easy to also install onto your infant carrier. So let's try putting the ship one on here. So let's see. I believe that is the universal one. And it looks like every time you purchase a Baby Preferred product, a portion of the proceeds donate to St. Jude's Children's Hospital to help in the mission of finding cures and saving children everywhere. So that's really cool. So, it looks like, so this is normally folded down when they're forward facing. You can just place this over the side here and it's hanging down. And then you can, on the inside, you just wrap these straps around here and you can Velcro them on. And then wrap this one around here and Velcro that one on. So that fits on there very nicely. And then, and I guess you could use this too if they were forward facing, but these ones can go on the straps here. So if they're turning their head side to side, or they spit up, then you have some protection on your straps too, as well. So that's, if you don't have like a bib or something with you, this would be great too, because you wouldn't have to change out the entire. This keeps flipping up. I don't remember how to keep that down. Anyways, so there it is on the Infantino one with the strap things. Let me grab like a little toy we can clip onto there. Excuse me. Apparently the cat wants to go in the carrier. Can you see him? Would you like me to try you in the carrier? Crazy kitty. So this would snap right on here, and then the baby would have a toy to play with too. Like that. So let me put this on and put a baby in there and not a cat, and I'll show you how it looks. Right. So here is Frankie in the carrier with our thing, our baby preferred drool pads. He keeps on flopping back. I got his pacifier clipped here, and he has his toy here. If he wants it, he can get it. He's kind of small to be forward facing still, but anyways, I just thought I would show you. And then he has the pads on the side, so if they turn their head, or if you have them facing towards you, you can still use these so they don't drool on there. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this review and it was helpful to show you how to use them. I think they'd be great with a real baby so that you could switch it out. You wouldn't have to worry about, you know, if these ones aren't washed and you can get another pair and you can just throw them in the wash instead of having to wash your entire carrier, especially if you're on vacation or something like that. Thanks for watching.